02 to 05 Dodge Ram. As you can see here, it's a stock one, and this is the aftermarket projectors. All you really need today is a 10 millimeter socket. All you do is just put it here, just take it off. There's going to be three 10 millimeter sockets that you need to take off. 10 millimeter screws. This is the second one right here. One more hidden underneath the headlight, but you could still reach it with the screwdriver or a tool. Make sure it's loose, don't drop the screw. Now next part, you're gonna need a screwdriver. Take it off. You're gonna need this part right here. And all you need to do is just use a panel popper, slide it in, pop out the light. On the back, you'll see these wiring. All you have to do is just turn counterclockwise with the turn signal. Then there you go, stop light. Here's your new projectors. All you do is match up female with a male, just plug it in, and the turn signal. Pretty much really easy plug and play. Once everything's put back into place, first thing you want to do is make sure you take your stock tab from your stock headlight, slide it in. Tighten it down with the screwdriver. And put all your bolts back in. For now, I would suggest a finger tight for the screws, because you're going to need to adjust the headlight later on. I'm just using a tool to make things faster.